Welcome to our video lecture. We will discuss how to use the supplemental engagement tools in BubSuit to gather or organize information on a target. BubSuit also has a number of tools that can be used for basic information gathering and target proofing. These tools are called engagement tools. BubSuit engagement tools work in a variety of ways depending on the tool being used. Many of engagement tools perform searches and examine the already received responses for a particular type of content. The Discover Content tool provides the functionality of discovering new web content by brute forcing file and directory names by cycling through defined word lists. Engagement tools can be accessed by right-clicking on any object in the sitemap tab and then scrolling down to the expansion menu and selecting the desired tool. By default, the selected engagement tool will recursively target the object selected to include all files and directories within. Now let's discuss one by one. Search tool. This tool can be used to search for terms, phrases, or regular expressions. It will return any HTTP requests or responses that include the queried term. For each entry returned, the query term will be highlighted in either the request or response. Find comments. This tool searches through all JavaScript, HTML, and other sources of code throughout the specified web content and locates all the comments. These comments can also be exported for later review. This can be particularly helpful at times, as some developers will often leave sensitive information in the comments of code that they have written. Find scripts. This tool will identify all the client and server-side scripts within the web content. Find references. This tool will pass through all HTML content and identify other referenced content. Analyze target. This tool will identify all dynamic content, static content, and parameters within the specified web content. This can be particularly useful to organize resting of web applications that have a lot of parameters or dynamic content. Discover content. This tool can be used to brute force directories and file names by cycling through a word list and defined list of file extensions. Schedule task. This tool allows the user to define time and dates to start and stop various tasks within BubSuit. Simulate manual testing. This tool presents an excellent way to appear as though you are performing a manual analysis on a web application when you have actually stepped away for coffee and donuts. These are absolutely no practical function for this tool beyond just bamboozling the boss. That's about BubSuit engagement tools. Thank you and see you in next class.